Yet there is always something we can do, no matter how small. It may seem as small as the 2 barley loaves and 5 fish, but the Lord can work powerfully through our efforts, small as they may seem to us. We can always ask the Lord to do what He can with the little that we have. And if we do that, we may discover, like the disciples, that something wonderful can happen, no matter what the situation is.